Okay, well, Wicked Steel, we're back. We got some bad company for you right here. Something called Good Lovin' Gone Bad. Yoga, y'all. Now get to the camel position. Where's that? Now do the kitty cat. That's it. Biker yoga. It was karaoke yoga last night. They did karaoke yoga last night. It was yoga karaoke mix.
Yeah, Boston.
I know. I'll simmer down. For a vodka and cranberry, I'll think about anything.
Yeah.
Thank you. That one's called Country Band. Somebody stop me. What's up, dude? That's my boy right there. Fran Hosh in the house. Can we hear 866 Love Fran? Anybody? 866 Love Fran. We love Fran House. Fran House is our sponsor tonight, everybody. Gotta give her lots of love. She's been working in the biker community for about 20 years now. So you know she's good. She's gonna take care of you right. Fran Hosh, you can go to her website as well, franlaw.com. What you got, bro? I can't tell everybody what I got because it's contagious. Sorry about that. Here's a little song going out to all the Wicked Steel people in the house tonight. Steve Galvin gonna play a little guitar and keyboards for you. And don't ask where his keyboard is. But he tickles it a little bit right in front of you. We'll be right back. all very much. If we could steal in the house. And we like to drink vodka. Especially when it's $4. What are you saying? $4 vodka, $3 beers. Beer tub over there with beautiful servers. Get you some vodka, get me some vodka, and get Taz some Cuervo.
Yes, please.
Taz would love Cuervo. Everybody would love alcohol right at this point, is what we're saying. So don't listen to me. Believe me, we're not. I think I heard that.
Never ending way, no sign.
Thank you, Dio fans. So since we did that, can you turn the ear on now? I guess I'm gonna just strike out. Steve Galvin does build wicked steel bikes. Have you ever looked at them before? You need to look at them, the WIKKEDsteel.com. And Facebook, I'm gonna go see what we can steal. If you got an extra 100 grand, he might sell you one. He might.
Don't call me Francis.
He doesn't have to call me.
What does he say?
Francis?
No, the one guy, he doesn't have to call me Ray, and he doesn't have to call me Day. What the hell? All right, a little something like Puddle of Mud here for you. Psycho in this place. It's a good thing, man. I love me some Puddle of Mud. And vodka. And a little bit of Gatorade every now and then. Cotton candy, sweetie, yo. We're not going to do Tootsie Roll tonight. Although it's been requested. And Lollipop. But we'll leave that up to the Kawasaki's. Where are they now? That's off. I love you, Kawasaki Riders. Don't ask me what I have, because I got it all. Yeah, Hey, let's get funky.
Now for something completely different.
I know. This is not Neo. It is not Whitesnake. It's not Deep Purple. It's Wild Freaking Cherry. Here we go. I'm wrong. want some bluesy, funky music. I don't know about that. Seemed kind of shady. Was funking out in every way. That was not Wicked Steel. That was Sobriety X. I love those guys, Rick Clark and the rest of them. It's kind of like Gilligan's Island on that one. You get, ooh, and his wife, the movie star, and the rest. They don't say, okay, let's do that one. Because I need to lay one. I need to lay one right now, so let's do that.
We don't want to see that.
Oh, it's in a different, it's in the E flat. Oh, regular tutti. No. Oh, it's E flat. Oh, it's in the regular tutti? No, it's not. No, it's not. That's E flat. That's E flat. Yes, it is.
Excuse me, that song's in E flat. We're gonna do something by Dio for you right now called Last in Line. It should be in D. All right, here's something called Last in Line. Thank you. Thank y'all. Wicked Steel taking a short break. We'll be right back. About 10, 15 minutes, a real shorty.